Tonight, prosecutors just filed charges against a suspected drug dealer. Right now, Corey Moore is facing 11 counts of selling and possession of drugs. He was shot in the face by a Midwest City police officer after the officer thought he was reaching for a weapon. That officer was cleared of any wrongdoing.